Hundreds of thousands of children are in foster care, many hoping to be adopted into permanent homes. During this National Adoption Week, numerous ceremonies are planned celebrating recent local adoptions. KMBC 9's Kelly Eckerman is here to share one local child's beautiful new beginning. Kelly?
I got to meet a little girl and her new family, and it's new beginnings like this that give hope to other children. Haley, who is celebrating her 10th birthday today, joined Lynn and Rob Gabrielli as a foster child. Now, it was a two-year process, but Haley is now their daughter. The adoption is final, and Haley says making it official is very important to her.
Because I actually really do love my family, and I don't want to ever leave them.
Haley is so much my child now. I mean, I wouldn't ever even consider her an adopted child. She's almost my biological child. I think it's fantastic. I think it's probably one of the most wonderful things that God led us to do in our life.
Gave us an opportunity to help other kids who maybe haven't had the opportunity to have a family who could support them and care for them and give them structure and love.
It doesn't take a perfect person to be a parent. We all have strengths and weaknesses. We all understand that children are unique. We want to get to each and every one of those children and find a match.
National Adoption Week is designed to encourage anyone considering adoption to realize there are many more children like Haley looking for permanent homes. Now, the greatest need is for children ages 9 and up and those with special needs.